Back in the spring of 1994, a strange series of events unfolded. This is that story.